A pizza shop employee discovered two unrestrained infants in a milk crate attached to a bicycle. The mother, Blossum Kirby, claimed to place the babies in a Moby wrap. Two bystanders removed the babies from the crate and called the police. Kirby claimed she had no other transportation for herself and the twins. The infants were taken to a hospital with minor injuries, and Kirby was arrested and sentenced to 1 year in jail.
You can't have those babies in there like that, man. You cannot have them babies in there like that. You got them in a crate.
No, I'm about to put my mobile wrap on the police.
No, you cannot. You can't do that.
You hear them crying?
If they hit a bump, you hit bumps and potholes and stuff, you're going to break one of their legs. Are you fucking serious? You can't touch them babies, man.
Open the door and call the police.
Baby.
You don't have the
police. Call the police now. Call the police.